Some of this.
Long ago, the gods granted their favor to King Wraithwall, who would oversee the subjugation of a vast territory spanning from Mordalia to Valendia. Here he forged the Galtean Alliance. Though he is called the Dynast King, upon establishing the Alliance, he demonstrated compassion for his people and disdain for needless war. A philosophy passed on to his successors, one that would bring peace and prosperity for hundreds of years to follow. It was during this time of peace that the city-states of Arcadia and Rozarria, each members of Wraithwall's alliance, took root and flourished. Wraithwall left three relics signifying descent from the Dynast King. Of these, the Midlight Shard was given to what would become House Nabradia, and the Dusk Shard to my ancestors, the founders of Dalmasca. The last of these relics was the Dawn Shard. It remained hidden here, known only to those of royal blood.
As though the Dynast King foresaw the very plight before us now.
None save descendants of the King are suffered within. If we attempt to enter without proof of such lineage...
There's no guarantee we'll make it out alive. Vicious beasts, fiendish traps, something like that?
Mm-hmm. But you must consider the prize. The Dawn Shard lies within, and Wraithwall's treasure.
And there was I, thinking this was going to be hard.
Wait or run. We better decide fast.
We must be quick. Together we can bring it down.
Thank you.
Incredible. It wounds me to look on as they pillage so solemn a place.
Yet without help, you and I are as nothing. Is this not so? He thinks ever and always on his own profit. Assure him of it, and he shall remain true to our cause.
I do not share your Majesty's trust.
We will continue this later. Now we should concern ourselves with finding the Dawn Shard. It sleeps in waiting, somewhere deep within.
How can you be certain?
I can hear its call.